We begin with some breaking news at the Honolulu Zoo.
That's where visitors had to be evacuated this afternoon after a chimpanzee escaped. Marissa Yamani joins us from the zoo with the breaking details. Marissa?
Hi, Kathy and Justin. All is calm now here at the zoo, but it was a whole different story about an hour ago. Now, I just received a message from the zoo director, Jeff Wilkinson, which reads, a chimpanzee escaped from its enclosure at the Honolulu Zoo at approximately 4:45 this afternoon. Visitors were evacuated to shelters at the zoo for their safety, and the chimpanzee was contained without incident or injury by 5 o'clock. Now, I spoke with one family that was here at the time when it happened, and they were told to stay inside the store.
They just told us that, you know, we overheard security code red, so I thought something happened because I used to be a security guard. So we were like, oh, okay, so we're coming over here, and they're like, they wanted us to get inside because it's safer versus being out there with an animal because we don't know what it is. So we just were in there hanging out and just, yeah.
And that's it. And they finally told us we can come out, so.
They just told us an animal got loose, so they were just trying to, you know, they want everybody to be safe and stuff.
Now again, the all clear given about an hour ago just as the zoo was closing for the day, and again, no injuries reported. Reporting live from the Honolulu Zoo, Marissa Yamane, KHON2 News.